Ah, the old homestead. I told Heather it was going to get really ugly before it got beautiful. Just panning left to right on our lot, there's the big fir that we're going to mill into beams. There's the wood pile from the fir. That's the back corner where you see those posts. And then the pile of brush and stuff that's going to get swept away. New fence panels, new posts. The holly tree is staying right there.